Hi kids, it's Pastor Kyle. Easter is finally here, and we don't get to be together. It's such a bummer. I'm so gonna miss on Easter Sunday getting to see all of you in church and your outfits and getting to talk with you. And then after church, we usually have a huge meal together, and then we get to do an Easter egg hunt, and we're not gonna get to do that. Dang it. Oh, I'm so bummed. I don't know if you're like me, but I need a hug right now. Go find someone that you love and give them a squeeze right now. Hug your mom, hug your dad, find someone to hug. But you know what? There's something that we can still do together. And in fact, it's the most important thing that we do on Easter, and that's to remember the Easter story. I watched the video that you kids are about to watch, and I gotta tell you, got me right here. I still cry sometimes when I hear this story, but I gotta warn you, it starts off really bad. There's some horrible things that happen to Jesus, but you just have to keep watching because it has one of the best endings ever. The story teaches us three things. One, that God loves us. Two, that there's nothing that Jesus wouldn't do for us. And three, because of what happens with Jesus, we don't have to be afraid when we die. I mean, that is truly good news. So enjoy today's lesson, and I promise you, when we finally get back to church, we are going to have one monster of an Easter egg hunt. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.